Welcome back, 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 back. Father's Day is this Sunday, and if you are looking for the perfect gift to spoil your dad, Colin Baker is here with the ultimate gift
guide. Am I ever going to get that echo microphone back off?
I love this. Prestige worldwide.
You spat all over it now. Anyway, I can't take it
right
back.
Colin, Father's Day is coming up this weekend. We are all on the lookout for something good.
I didn't even know. I was doing man cave gadgets, and then I found out this morning it's Father's Day.
Well, is this the perfect...
Well, yes, obviously. Look, man cave. For starters, gaming chairs and gaming desks. Now, it's not just about gaming. It's if you're sat in front of a computer, either playing Flight Sim or working away for hours on end, it's really important that you have the right posture and the right seat. These are exactly that.
And with lights on the side.
That is maybe not essential, but that's a bonus. So these start around about €199, but you've got proper support, proper ventilation, proper arm support, and flexibility in terms of height. And
a lot of people are working from home at the moment, so having
sitting
a good
chair. Sitting
on kitchen
stools and getting a bad back.
Yeah, and would you see gaming is very popular? Like, for me, I just think it's a lot of young people do gaming.
It's all ages. And it's men and women as well. I mean, it really is cross-sectional. It's incredible.
And flight simulator.
Flight simulator is all kinds of things. I mean, look, the flight simulator here, that's Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020. But the important thing that I find about gaming, that you've obviously got your consoles, your Xbox and the likes. I tend to prefer a gaming PC because you can do a lot more with it. It can grow with you. Okay. And you can ostensibly do other things beyond gaming. And you can also upgrade it along the way. So it's likely to last a lot longer.
Okay,
too.
So, I mean, that's €1,000.
You start €1,000 there. You really want to love your dad to bits for that.
I love this. This is
incredible.
Street
this is an Irish fighter. Company behind this. And it's a handcrafted, hand-engineered, traditional arcade cabinet.
Brilliant.
With about 2,000 retro games built in. Now, you can feel, you played with it earlier, you feel the movement. It's that classic, solid, really well-engineered feeling of controls.
And you've got the rugby match here. I think it's 1990,
World Rugby 95. I heard you were into a bit of rugby, Tommy, so I loaded that up for you earlier.
So how many games 95. Did you say is on that?
There's about 2,000 games on that. I've played about 100 of them, and you've got all different consoles and platforms as well, and it can grow with you. And actually install more. It's an incredible piece of equipment.
For kids even to see what the graphics were.
Particularly, younger kids would never have seen blocky graphics like that before. But you know what? There's something more intensely playable about a lot of those older games.
Oh, that's great. Okay, let's move on
to the speaker that you're loving. Yeah. Do you know what I love about this? Quite aside from the microphone and the karaoke system on it, this is a 400-watt Bluetooth speaker for less than €200. It's €199. So I got it because it's an enormously loud speaker
because
with lighting on the front.
A lot of speakers are small and you're paying €200 for it.
Yeah, exactly. You get these tiny ones. So I think just purely from the point of view of it being an enormously loud speaker, I think it's an absolute gift.
And good quality?
Good quality. Really, really good quality. The fact that they've got more space there, they can really do more with it. But you've also got the wireless microphone with it as well. You've got line in, it's battery powered and rechargeable as well as plug in. So you've got a lot of features there. Again, it's just a really powerful speaker.
Could you plug the vinyl player into it?
Yeah, absolutely could. Yeah, if you wanted to go crazy.
I have a couple of vinyls at home. Yeah, love it. And I just love the crackly sound off it or whatever. There's just something special.
I do love the sound. There's something deeper about it. And obviously, there's a lot of people who would collect vinyl or have vinyl from the old days as well. This one is my favourite of the vinyl decks that you can get at the moment. It's got the legs, as you can see, so it's a proper piece of furniture. Again, you've got the additional features of you've actually got a USB player on. There you go. That's very appropriate. That's my Sesame Street.
I really like
my dad got that for me when I was like five. It's my Sesame Street. Anyway, the point is it's got a USB port as well, so you can actually record your records onto a USB flash drive with this as well. So you've got a lot of extra features there, but also just a beautiful piece of furniture.
Okay. Yeah, that's quite cool for your man cave.
You got one.
Cave, of course. Let's move on.
Yeah, the beer and other drinks cooler. This is... so you pop ice into the little... The core of the thing.
Exactly, it's not just a pourer, right?
If you take about 3.5 litres of liquid, I've put some... Here, will I give you a little drop here?
Yeah. What have you put in it?
I'm not sure what this is, to be honest.
Okay, that's not beer.
It was in a bottle in the back of my car. So we'll see what it tastes like.
I'll Cheers.
Let you try it first.
Okay, so that's a cooler. Then let's move on then.
Yes.
I suppose we've
so
got...
The finally, the massage. And we had a bigger massage going on before that you really liked.
Yeah.
This is a mini travel version of that. And it's cheaper again. It's €79. Rechargeable, and it's a 30-watt motor, so it's actually quite decent.
I get a lot of use out of my one of those.
Yeah.
Because if you're doing any running or you're going to the gym, a lot of people are training at the minute.
Yeah.
So instead of having to pay to go for a massage, just doing that in the back
it's
of your
very,
calves.
Very effective.
Yeah, exactly.
Now, it's not just, it doesn't just feel good. It actually does, I believe, improve circulation around the muscles.
And how much would that one cost?
That one's €79.
Okay, so
and again, rechargeable. I get about sort of an hour of use out of it on one solid charge. Comes with a carry case, so a really nice idea.
Okay, so dads, you could go
all the
pretty
way,
good
all
old
the
school
way.
For this.
You have the
records, beer, computers, massage guns.
You've got it all. What are you going to go for?
You?
What's your daddy getting?
I'm going to sing some more J-Lo, isn't it? Over to you guys. What's coming up in tomorrow's show?